This one. Ready to stand up and bust your butt?
First, let me introduce myself. I am Keith. And this is my son, Michael. And this is the story of our one-day trip to London. But before we can get to this point, let's rewind. Okay, let me go over our plan.
So first, we will start in Germany, where we live. Then we will travel to England. We will make our way down to London. And we would do this all in one day, just me and my son, Michael. So the journey begins.
Hey, so Mike, you ready?
Yes.
Okay. I'm ready.
Thank you for your cooperation.
Hey Mike, I'm gonna go ahead and hold your hand, okay? While we're going down. Michael, Mike, I have to.
Go ahead, brother.
I have to hold your hand. So we arrived at Stansted Airport. Oh yeah, this is Stansted. Okay, let's zoom in. So now we had to make our way from Stansted Airport to London via the Stansted Express. Okay, once we arrived to Liverpool Street, our first agenda was to get tube tickets. Now time to use the tube map.
Alright, where are we at?
Right now we're on Liverpool Street. We're going to go on the central line down to Bank. Actually, no, we're going to forget about that. Yeah, we're going to go down to Bank. So one down, then we're going to get across, go to Moment, and then go all the way down to Westminster.
Okay.
So, all right, cool.
All right, let me record this. This looks really cool.
So now the time for me and Michael's journey actually begins. This is where it gets fun. We found the tube, very crowded that day.
Lonely. I'm so lonely.
Not checking out us. Nothing.
So we got off the tube at Tower Hill Station, and this is the first views of London that we saw.
And I drop it.
Another glimpse of the Tower Bridge. So is this proof that you've been to London if I do video of you?
I think so.
Or did I Photoshop that, the London Bridge?
That's how you Photoshop it.
All right. While we were there, I got a video of a curious bird.
You got the shot on the bird?
I got the shot on the bird. Why you got my coffee? Michael, looking at the lights. A boat in the middle of London. I really don't know what it is, but it's a boat.
Yeah. It's the
this new RAF, or the new Royal Navy's aircraft carrier.
There you go, that base.
We also saw Shakespeare's Theater. So we make our way to the Tate's Museum, and the first thing we see are balls. Correction, one ball. Somebody's cry for help. Michael writing about the Illuminati and posting it at Tate's Museum.
No,
LD called me while we were there.
Hey.
Oh my God.
Hey, how's it, Michael? We're in Tate's Museum right now. It takes museum right across from the St. Paul's Cathedral. It's that big museum. It's for free.
Oh, okay, cool.
An awesome view of St. Paul's Cathedral. Make our way to St. Paul's Cathedral, and then when we get there, we find that the entrance fee was £12, so we decide against going inside.
Beep, beep, beep.
Us getting lunch at McDonald's.
All right, well, boom.
There you go.
Cool. Only $12.
Hold on.
And then we discovered this.
Where's your backpack at?
I don't know. It's where we were sitting. Fudge.
Okay, us enjoying our meal.
20 chicken nuggets.
For five pounds. Oh, 5 pounds.
We just found another tube station.
Oh my goodness.
The journey continues.
All right, let's go. You ready? Get your camera ready. Watch, this is what I like. This is what you've been waiting on. There you go.
So if we would have paid attention to the news of Big Ben, we would have saw this.
Have rung out across London. But now the famous clock bell, from where Big Ben gets its name, will fall quiet for urgent refurbishment work, starting...
As we're walking to Buckingham Palace, we see the police on horses. Finally arrived at Buckingham Palace. So we're waiting for the change of guard, but that never happened. So we leave Buckingham Palace and we continue our journey. Next stop, Tube Station. By this time of the journey, we're worn out, but we keep on going. So we finally see the Millennium Dome, also known as O2 Center now. So we left the O2 Center and we make our way to the British Museum.
Alright.
Cue in classical music now.
Are you impressed?
Huh?
Are you impressed?
I am very impressed.
So we finally arrived at our final destination, Piccadilly Circus.
I only wanna see you shaded in a
purple. They say kids change you, and I believe this. This trip with my son was one of the great adventures I've had in my life. Even though this journey ended, I know this won't be the last journey that we share. So the following day, we returned back to Germany. So that's the end of our 24-hour journey to London.
Purple rain, purple rain.
I guess that's the end.